In most CAD systems, grading must be performed by a user-defined X and Y grading movement typed into a rule table. In our system, you simply strike the arrow keys to accumulate increments in the desired direction.